I'm a Comic-Con artist, and the secret to inking comics is to use a brush. With just one brush, you can vary line weight and cover large areas for dramatic effect.